Welcome to VEXcode VR, the solution to keeping students engaged in robotics, STEM, and computer science anytime, anywhere in the world. In 2020, millions of educators worldwide were being asked to teach from their living rooms instead of their classrooms. So our mission became to provide those teachers with a way to remain connected to their students and VEX Robotics. So we created VEXcode VR. VEXcode VR is a completely web-based platform that combines our familiar VEXcode software with a virtual robot, allowing students to learn computer science at home using block-based and Python coding without the need for a physical robot.
In 2020, when we were virtual, my students, I really wanted to have the ability to do CS, but at home. And that's why I had them use VEXcode VR. I found that students were able to log on easy. They were able to access the HTML website. And because there isn't a sign-on or something that's difficult for elementary students, kids were able to just log on and have fun. And that engagement showed me that this was going to be a great tool for my classroom.
Without access to their classrooms or equipment, students needed a virtual environment that was as seamless as possible to reduce attention split and their cognitive load. In VEXcode VR, students can drag and drop commands into their project and watch their robot navigate the virtual playground in the same window. This provides them with immediate feedback and early feelings of success.
At Steamlabs, we are utilizing VEX VR. When we first onboard students both in Thailand and also Singapore, it's the perfect tool to introduce them to, you know, what sensors are, how they work, and obviously how we work in a virtual environment. Now, one of the things which I do with VEX VR, which is probably different to so many, is that after the first two, three, four lessons with them, they learn how to remotely connect to the robots in our studio. So they take that knowledge from VR in the playground, and if I look down at my field now, they can actually use cameras to then monitor an actual robot going around in my studio here and actually understand that, you know, the coding which they've been learning actually transitions and works on a real robot.
Since its release in 2020, VEXcode VR has had over 2 million users across 150 countries with 8 million coding sessions and over 100 million projects run.
I would say at first students think it's a video game, and that's probably why they are intrigued at first. But I think they quickly realize that it is much more gratifying than a video game. The fact that you actually have to think ahead, what do I want it to do? Activate that kind of algorithmic computational thinking to then plan it out, then put it in there, and then test it. Oh, it didn't work the way I wanted it to. Yeah, things rarely do, right? And then try it again, and then iterate on what I did, and then add to that. And that's really, I want to encourage that kind of thinking, that kind of excitement in students.
VR activities challenge students to solve puzzles, complete tasks, and have fun while solving practical and interdisciplinary problems. Through VEXcode VR, educators can use VR activities to assist in their curriculum. Over the course of these activities, students not only learn about programming, but also scientific inquiry, mathematical thinking, and technical literacy, all components of an integrated STEM framework.
The favorite one so far, as I'm an advocate of sustainability, is the ocean cleanup. Like, kids really enjoy collecting trash and showing me, Miss, I got 11 kilograms. Like, how did you do that? Because I got 6. Now it's a challenge for me, it's a challenge for them. I love the certificates. It always is a nice thing, something that they can share with their peers, something that they can share with their parents in the community. I love to learn with the kids than learn alone, because sometimes they teach me more than I teach them. So it's really a win-win solution for us teachers and students working together.
VEXcode VR is giving educators from around the world access to tools they need to stay connected to their students in the digital age. This is the future of computer science education. This is VEXcode VR.